Imagine there are two versions of yourself. One that feels these things and asks these questions, and one that's safe. Which would you rather be?
I'm sorry. I'm trying, but I still don't understand.
No, of course not.
There aren't two versions of me. There's only one. And I think when I discover who I am, I'll be free.
Analysis, what prompted that response?